see that? If my left arm goes all the way up here, look at where my contact is.
What I look for in players are the little things. Like they say, the devil is in the details.
So you go into tennis knowing that you're going to lose half the points you play. Especially when you play against a player of equal.
Some people, they work more with experienced coaches.